Good morning, Arthur. Good day, Mr. Morgan.
Abigail.
How's it going?
I'm surviving.
That's good.
Miss Jones?
Hi.
Not so good. Hang in there.
much.
Lovely as always, Miss O'Shea.
Hi.
Herr Morgan, Herr Morgan.
Mr. Strauss.
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there. Badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye, and I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
I just miss him so much.
Of course you do. Goes without saying.
What am I gonna do?
You're gonna suffer. Could use a slug of whiskey in this.
Maybe after lunch, hey?
Hey there.
Are you well, Mr. Morgan?
Well, I'm alive, Miss Grimshaw.
These girls, Mr. Morgan, they're driving me to despair.
Why?
No gratitude and no manners. This younger generation, it saddens me. The world is ruined.
Hey, can you hold that thought? This boy. Yeah, you all right there, boy? Time to go, boy.
Yeah.
Well, that's exactly what I've been looking for. Oh, yeah. That'll keep me going all right. Mm-hmm. Well, hey there, partner. Come take a look at this. Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own? Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving.
Well, shit. Thanks, I guess.
Hello!
So, yeah.
Until next time.
Knock, knock, Mr. Roble.
No, przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it.
No, przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
English? You speak English?
Me, Silesia.
Yeah, good
I'll
for you.
I'll bet Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
Aha, German. Mein Herr, sprechen das des der Kaiserreich.
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money that you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
Oh, well, no, I have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is he?
No.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu. Znajdę ci pieniądze.
No, still don't understand you. God damn it! You have a debt to Herr Strauss. Pay up!
Stop! Już nie mam siły! No, nie! No! Please, no! Don't have money, but I have this. It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things, okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes.
What you got behind there?
So, przepraszam, nie rozumiem.
Move aside. There'll be something somewhere.
Rusakom nie można ufać. Amerykańcom też.
Longer I look, the madder I get.
Very valuable. Good?
Not good yet. You must have come here with something.
No.
Yes. Don't even speak English.
I must eat, Prosho.
Okay, that should about cover things.
Would you be interested in some friendly competition? I've come all the way north from Mexico to challenge a real American gunslinger. You him?
Me? A real gunslinger? Let's find out.
Okay, man. That's what I like to hear. Look, man, rules are simple, okay? Whoever shoots more of these bottles wins. Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready, all right? Easy, man. Woohoo! Yes! Haha!
All right, feller, you shot a bottle. Don't go filling yourself up on it.
Don't take it too hard. How about we raise the stakes and you try again, huh? Come on! Could win real big, huh?
All right, let's do it.
Aha! That's a good call, amigo. All right, real simple. First one to hit 4 flying birds wins. Stand near me, and as soon as they come out, it's anyone's shot. Be patient. Ah! There they go! Shoot! You can shoot, huh? Here it is, okay? Man of my word.
Appreciate it.
Sure. Better watch out next time. You'll see.
Just not your day, huh?
Yeah, I guess not. Guess I need more practice, huh?
You got a real issue, don't you? Hey!
job. Hey there! You all right?
Jerk Tucker won't pay me for some work I did last week. He says I didn't do the job, but I told him I just turned my back too much to finish. Yeah, that's the way it is.
Why's it always gotta be such a goddamn performance with you? Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say you'll make it next?
Don't you take that tone with me. I thought you said you loved me.
I do, but what I get paid ain't enough for one person, let alone two. Your money's gotta be your problem now.
The only problem I got is this bleating going on in my ear. Now lay off it, Lily. God damn it.
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then, I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in
damn manners.
Son of a bitch!
Check his pocket. You'll find something on him, I swear. He's got money on him. He has to. Please, just see.
Hey, you know what I
he can't spend all that money yet.
Hear about this.
I didn't steal that. It's a debt. Oh, damn it.
Ain't my concern, no, sir.
Breathe a word of this to anyone, and you'll be real sorry.
No! Please, no!
I need to hear you say it. I presume that means yes.
Don't do this!
Oh my goodness. Just go! Damn fool.
What did I do, huh?
Okay, fella.
My leg's all numb. Please hurry.
What happened?
My horse collapsed. I don't know why. It's my friend's.
I'll see what I can do.
Yes. Yes. Just lift as hard as you can. Oh, thank you. Thank you. You saved
me.
Oh, that was bad.
Okay. Sure.
I could have been stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor, dumb animal. Oh. What'll I tell Mildred? Well, thank you.
You need a ride home, ma'am?
Oh, yes, mister, please. Thank you. Do you know Valentine? I live there.
No problem.
I don't travel this far alone, you know. I was off inquiring about a possible new line of work. I'd borrowed a friend's horse for the trip. See, my husband... Well, it's just me and my boy now, and it's hard to find work.
I'm sure it is.
A good opportunity. That's what I'm looking for. Not much work for a woman with a boy to raise. I won't work in no saloon, but I've got sharp eyes and quick hands. I was hoping to get a job working as a seamstress. A wealthy man said he'd pay me for the work.
Sounds promising. Also doesn't sound real.
Oh, you may be right, I suppose.
Yeah.
He said he'd provide room and board for me and for my child. He wanted to meet me first.
I'd be careful with offers like that, ma'am.
I can't afford to dismiss offers like these, even if they do seem... odd.
Just be careful is all I'm saying.
I may not have another opportunity like this. Now I'll have to pay Mildred back for her horse.
It sure sounds like you're in a hard position.
You finding me is the only good thing that's happened to me in a long while, sir. We're close now. Just a little further. Thank you for all your help. You're a good man.
Glad I was able to help. You take care. Appreciate it. You be well.
Hello there.
Come on.
Hey, howdy, sir.
Come on, boy. Relax.
Let's get you cleaned up. Okay there, boy? Let's go, boy. Isn't it good to be out of that goddamn snow? Why are you so chipper? We're gonna be good. We are gonna be great. Faith, my son. Faith.
Hey, Arthur.
What you want?
Man, you one sour son of a bitch, ain't you?
Only when I see you.
Not bad.
Glad to hear. Bill.
Miss O'Shea.
How's it going?
Everyone is mean.
You'll be okay.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Fine. Our accounts are up to date. Sad sacks, a lot of them.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's a pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
I reckon that's me done, fellas.
Wish I said the same.
Years creep slowly by the rain of snow on the grass again. Sun slow down the sky, the rain of the frost gleams where the flowers have been. But the heart throbs on as warmly now as when the summer night. Oh, the sun never dips so low down affection's cloudless sky. Sun never dips so low down affection's cloudless sky. 100 months have passed, Lorena, since last I held that hand in mine and felt the cold. Distant church bell chime. Dying of the day. Distant church bell chime. Matters little now, Lorena. Past. The eternal path, our heads. Soon Lila Lorena, life's tide is ebbing out so fast. There is a future, oh thank God, of life this is so small part. It is dust beneath the sod. But there, up there, it is hard to hide. It is dust beneath the sod. But there, up there, it is hard to hide.
What? No standing ovation?
Thank you.
Molly, my dear.
There you are, Dutch.